Hello everyone, my name is Pedro, I'm a product content specialist at GetResponse, and in this video I'll be showing you how to create a website using our website builder AI feature. And without further ado, let's go ahead and click on menu on the top left, and then website builder. You might be asking, what is the AI feature here? So it's basically an option where you click, you'll be asked a few questions, and based on your answers, the AI will actually provide you with three templates, and you'll pick the one that you like the most. So let's go ahead and click create website, use AI powered builder. And now you have some questions. What type of business do you have? So I will run a language school, and now you will see a list popping here, and you should pick one of those, the closest to your business. I'll be picking language resources and what kind of website you want to build. This is your answers will determine the recommendations from the AI later on. So all of them here have a short description on what it is. You should read them before selecting. I'll be going with educational actually. And next step, based on my previous choices, these are the recommendations. So the AI recommends that we have a contact form, a gallery, a list, a sign up form, and they are just recommendations. You can click to disable. Gray means disabled, and if you have a color, means this element will be included in the website. Just a cookie banner here. If you want, you can include a chat, an FAQ, so the frequently asked questions, pricing table, testimonial page, videos. I will go with all of them and click next step. And now we are presented with the themes that the AI suggested. We have four here, and if they don't satisfy you, if you want different colors, you can upload your logo. Based on your logo's colors, you'll be given different suggestions as well. You can input a different website here, some websites that you like the colors from. It doesn't need to be your own website. This will just take the color scheme of the website. We will try to get response. I clicked here on go, and we should be given blue, exactly. Blue, yellow, white. And if you like them, you can pick one of them. I will actually go with lead. I think it suits the learning. And let's go and click next step. These are just the details of your company. They are taken from the page, from the manage account page. So when you go to your profile here on the top right, you cannot see now, but if you are on your dashboard, you can click on your profile, manage account, and you can edit these details there. Or for this specific website, you can just edit them here. Well, once you're done, go ahead, next step. And now this is when the AI will take all the answers we gave and will generate three templates for us to choose from. Now it's 100%. As you can see, the three designs are now loading. I will actually go ahead and preview this one. You can see we can scroll through the whole website, through the whole page in this case, and you can select different pages from the website just so that you can see. Looks beautiful. I could just click and use this design if I would be satisfied, or if you don't like, you just click on the X here on the top right, and we can select a new one. I will actually just go ahead with this one, use this design, and now we are taken to the editor. It's very easy to use. You get the website ready in a few minutes. This editor is drag and drop. There is no code required. So that's a big advantage. You don't need to hire a developer to get a website ready. In later videos, I will be showing you how the features from the website work. I hope you liked this video and stay tuned for more. Have a nice day.